Gary. I'm looking at doing the eight man. Trained a bit of Taekwondo as a kid, and I've since come back to call this year. I'm looking at sticking into the octagon, into the ring, and doing my first MMA fight. So,
looking. And how are you feeling building up? How's the training camp been so far?
Yeah, good. Been doing a lot of training with a lot of different people. Just trying to cover all aspects. Working around, like getting out of sticky situations on the ground. Stand up work. Also just combining like kickboxing with the groundwork. Previously, I've only ever done just the stand up. Groundwork, so I've just really got to get used to doing that mixture over the next couple of weeks before beatdown.
What?
I should make weight easy. I've been doing a lot of training with different people. It's been a lot of technical stuff that I've been doing over the last couple of weeks. Things have really started to feel more real, and you know, it seems like every week closer to the fight, my nerves are starting to kick in. So yeah, I'm just really trying to cover all bases and just get as much in before the fight night. Yeah.